Okay. Yeah. For the injection site pain and the migraine, MSX wasn't working and backup wasn't working. Of course, it tested me for cold stroke and it's the complicated migraine. I just had a episode where my mouth full. And they gave me some